गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे आई विल एक्सप्लेन चैप्टर 6 इंटीजर। ओके, सो यू शुड नो दैट व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ इंटीजर। इंटीजर इज द कलेक्शन ऑफ होल नंबर्स। सो होल नंबर्स आर 0, 1, 2, 3 ऑनवर्ड एंड नेगेटिव नेचुरल नंबर। ओके, सो दीज आर नेगेटिव नेचुरल नंबर्स एंड दीज आर होल नंबर्स। ओके, सो कलेक्शन ऑफ दीज इज कॉल्ड इंटीजर्स। सेकंड थिंग यू शुड नो दैट व्हाट इज द पर्पस टू इंट्रोड्यूस द इंटीजर चैप्टर। ओके, बिकॉज ऑफ नेगेटिव नंबर्स। ओके, सो नेगेटिव नंबर्स, सपोज यू फॉल डाउन इन एनी पिट, सो ऑन दैट द डेप्थ इज मेजर बाय नेगेटिव साइन, -40 किलोमीटर। ओके, द टेम्परेचर फॉल्स डाउन, ओके, -30 डिग्री सेल्सियस। ओके, सो ऑन दैट प्लेस इंटीजर इज यूज। ओके, सो फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज वेरी इजी। इन फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन राइट द ऑपोजिट ऑफ गेन ऑफ 5000 रुपीज। सो गेन ऑफ 5000 रुपीज, सो व्हाट इज द ऑपोजिट? लॉस ऑफ 5000 रुपीज। ओके, सो सेकेंड पार्ट इज 5 किलोमीटर बिलो द सी लेवल, सो ऑपोजिट इज 5 किलोमीटर अबव द सी लेवल। इन थर्ड क्वेश्चन लॉसिंग अ वेट ऑफ 5 किलोग्राम वेट। ओके, सो गेनिंग अ वेट ऑफ 5 किलोग्राम वेट। ओके, लुक एट द सेकंड क्वेश्चन, रिप्रेजेंट द फॉलोइंग नंबर एज इंटीजर विद एप्रोप्रिएट साइन। ओके, सो एप्रोप्रिएट साइन मींस प्लस माइनस सेट। ओके, अ डिक्रीज ऑफ 19, सो डिक्रीज वर्ड इज यूज। सो फॉर डिक्रीज देयर इज अ माइनस साइन। ओके, -19। ओके, इन सेकंड पार्ट ए डिपॉजिट ऑफ रुपीज 975, सो डिपॉजिट मींस पॉजिटिव साइन, पॉजिटिव 975 रुपीज। ओके, इन थर्ड क्वेश्चन रिप्रेजेंट द फॉलोइंग नंबर ऑन नंबर लाइन, सो दिस इज द नंबर लाइन बेटे, सो इन नंबर लाइन यू रिप्रेजेंट द नंबर्स। सो नंबर्स आर, फर्स्ट नंबर इज ए पार्ट -3, सो दिस इज -3, so this is a point. Okay, so this is the third question. Okay, then 10. Okay, so 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, 10 is coming here, you can do yourself. Okay, third part 0, so this is put any point, this is false, this is a C point. Okay, this is the third part, other part do yourself. ओके, सो फोर्थ क्वेश्चन इज राइट ऑल इंटीजर बिटवीन गिवन पेयर इन इंक्रीजिंग ऑर्डर। ओके, सो गिवन पेयर इज 0 to -8, 0 to -8। ओके, सो पेयर्स आर -7 to -1, दिस इज द फर्स्ट पार्ट। ओके, 0 and -8। ओके, सो लुक केयरफुली, सो दीज आर द नंबर्स। ओके, सो -4, -5, -6, -7, -8, सो वी वांट द नंबर बिटवीन 0 and -8, सो दीज आर द पेयर बिटवीन 0 to -8। ओके, सो वी वांट इन इंक्रीजिंग ऑर्डर, सो व्हेन वी आर मूविंग इन राइट साइड, सो दिस इज इंक्रीजिंग ऑर्डर। ओके, सो आंसर इज -7, -6, -5, -4, -3, -2 and -1, so this is the increasing. Okay, so other part you can do yourself with the help of a number line. Okay, so now look at the fourth question. This is the fourth question today. Look at the fifth question. In each of following pair, which number is right of other on number line? Very easy question. 0 and -5. 0 and -5. So look in number line. So this is the 0. Okay, so this is the 0. okay, and this is minus 5. Okay, which number is at right? 0 is at the right side. Okay, so answer is 0. Easy na? In sixth question, which number is on the left of other on number line? Okay, so minus 2 and minus 9. Okay, so look carefully, this is minus 2 and this is minus 9. So which number is on left? So minus 9 is on left side. So answer is minus 9. Other part you can do, na? Very easy parts. Okay, so look at the seventh question. Phillips with greater, less and so look at the seventh question. Phillips, these are the Phillips. Okay, so minus 3 and 0. So in your question, 3 and minus 1. This is the A part. Okay, minus 3 and minus 1. Okay, 3 and minus 1. This is the A part. Okay, so you know that positive is always greater. Okay, very easy. Okay, look, one more part. Minus 465. Look at last part. Minus 465 dash minus 475. Okay, so नेगेटिव नंबर में ये चीज याद रख लो कि जो बड़ी है नेगेटिव के कारण वो छोटी होगी. तो -475 इज स्मॉल. ओके, सो दिस वन इज ग्रेटर. जो स्मॉल है वो बिग हो जाएगी. ओके, बिकॉज ऑफ नेगेटिव साइन. अंडरस्टैंड नाउ? सो एट्थ क्वेश्चन, अरेंज इन इंक्रीजिंग ऑर्डर. सो इंक्रीजिंग ऑर्डर यू नो दैट वेरी इज. लुक एट द एट्थ क्वेश्चन. Arrange in increasing order of 2, minus 2, 3, minus 3, 4, minus 4. So look at the number line bidding. So increasing order, you know that firstly we write in smallest number. So negative or smallest number. Okay. So what is smallest? Left side one are the smallest. So minus 4 is the smallest. Then it is minus 3. Then minus 2. Okay, then greater number. So 2, 3 and 4 are left. So after that 2, 3 and 4. So smallest to greatest is increasing order. Next is write in decreasing order. Minus 701, this is D part. This is first part. Okay, so last part tumko difficult lagta hai. So last part karwa raha hu main. So look at the 701. After that, it is -116. Okay, then, 117, -170. Okay, 171, -170, and 711. Okay, so, sabse pehle humko greatest number chahiye. So, greatest is positive numbers. So, 117 and 171. So, 171 is the biggest. After that 117. Okay, then you take the negative one. Ab negative mein aapne kya cheez yaad rakhni hai, jo number -117 hai, theek hai, wo sabse bada hai par wo sabse chota ho jayega because negative sign laga hua hai. To isko sabse last mein likho. Okay, ab aapko easy ho jayega. -171 के बाद -701. ओके, देन 170 रह गया और -107. सो फर्स्टली -170 देन 107. ओके, सो दीज आर द दिस इज द ऑर्डर ऑफ डिक्रीजिंग ऑर्डर. अंडरस्टैंड? सो लुक, यस, लुक एट द 10th क्वेश्चन. Write the next four integers in -20, -15, -10, -5. So look carefully, here are 5 difference. So look, carefully minus 20, minus 15, minus 10, minus 5. So in integer it is 0. After that again 5 would add 0, 5, 10 and 15. Okay, so we write next 4 integers. Okay, here look carefully, 2 difference, 2, okay, suppose this is a number line, okay, so look carefully, here are 5 difference, so here also 2 difference, so here is 2, then 0, then minus 2, then minus 4, then minus 6, then minus 8, then minus 10. So we write only 4 integers. Understand? So it is very easy questions. Look at the 11th question. Write the 4 negative integer less than minus 15. Okay? So minus 15 less than. Okay? So we want 4 negative. Okay? So look carefully. You consider when there is a number line. Okay, suppose here is minus 15. So 0 is coming on right side, na? Okay, so these are the greater number because we are going right side. Okay, so these are the greater number. So kya aayega bete? Number line mein minus 14, okay, minus 13, minus 12 and minus 11. So these are the greater number. Okay, and less numbers are these minus 16, minus 17, minus 18, minus 19. So these are less than minus 15. Okay, these are less than minus 15. Okay, easy question. So look at the 12th question. Write the opposite of each of following. So minus 37, opposite is minus 37, opposite is 37. Very easy. Okay, next is the opposite of 0. 0 opposite is 0 because 0 is neither a positive or nor negative. Okay, so 0 opposite is 0. Look at thirteenth question. Draw the number line and answer the following questions. Which number reached if we start from minus 1 and move 4 steps to its right? Okay, so minus 1. Yes, look at the solution today. So, the minus 1, we start from minus 1. 4 steps move right side. 1, 2, 3, 4. So, we reach up to 3. So, answer is 3. Okay, so this is the 13th first part. Okay, so do for second part yourself. Okay, look at the 14th question. If we are at minus 2, okay, on number line, in which direction and how many steps should we take to reach minus 9? Okay, so firstly we tell direction and how many steps should we take to reach minus 9. So this is but a minus 2. So firstly we draw the number line, okay, minus 9, okay, this is 13 first part, minus 8, minus 7, minus 6, minus 5, minus 4, minus 3 and minus 2, okay, so firstly we tell how many steps, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 steps, so first answer is 7 steps. And direction is left direction, or you can say that you know that this is north, this is south, okay, and this one is this is west and this is east, okay, so you know that na, West Bengal, so West Bengal is at east side, okay, so this one is west. Okay, so this is east, this is west. So you can say that west direction also. Okay, Yes, but look at the last question. It is true false. Smallest integer is 0. Okay, so I am drawing number line 0. Here is 1, 2, 3 positive number on right side. Okay, -1, -2, -3, -4. Now you decide it. The smallest integer is 0. Okay, you know that -1, -2, -3, these are smallest negative. But it is going on -5, -6. So smallest integer we cannot decide. So it is a false. Okay, look at second part. Smallest positive integer is 1. Okay, smallest positive integer. You know that 0 neither positive nor negative. Okay, 1 is the smallest positive integer. Yes, it is true. Smallest positive integer is true. Okay, third and fourth part you also do by help with the help of number line. Okay, so practice well of these other parts. Okay, take care and